Tell me, Lazel, when you say we might be purified at your creche, what does that mean exactly?
Augusto will affix the Zathisk, the purifier, to our heads. Its magic will quell the parasite in an instant.
Watching his hands, you realize he's miming opening something. He nods, then reaches for a concealed hatch. His eyes flicker to yours for an instant, then away, as if it hurts to look at you.
Well, look who's come to visit. My kids say you've been busy since you got here.
You saved Arabella from the druids. Don't know what those bastards would have done.
And thanks for going easy on Sylphie. Not many marks would have done the same. We're saving up for a better hideout when we get to Baldur's Gate. Why? You planning on telling me stealing is wrong? So what? Should we be panicking like everyone else? We have a plan. We're the ones who'll end up on top in the gate. Anything else? I do, as a matter of fact. Revenge. You saw what those bastards that run the place were doing to Arabella, scaring the precious mite. I want to steal that big, shiny idol they're all chanting at. The important thing is to get it away from them. That ritual's gonna get us all killed. And we can sell it once we get to the city. Thing like that's gotta be worth a small fortune. Sure. When we sell it in the city, I'll make sure you get your cut. Be careful. They look as brittle as old bark. But they're vicious. Anything else? Anything else? You've been a friend to us. Come back anytime.
Oh, hello again. Mole's in charge here, not me.
You don't look so tough. Mole fought off a hobgoblin all by herself.
Hey. Listen. I'm not saying I didn't have the whole amulet situation under control, but I didn't think I'd get to keep the damn thing. So, thanks. Thanks a lot.
We're going to own that town.
Indolence breeds madness.
Spiritu, umoc, aculeus vitisque.
Come, boy. It's all right.
What is it like on the astral plane? Your home realm intrigues me.
Githyanki lay their eggs on other planes. They cannot mature in the astral. I will only be welcomed once I obtain a Mind Flayer's head.
There is a pause as those glass eyes take you in. Then...
a well-guarded laboratory. What were they hiding down here? a young cave bear, killed and stuffed before its teeth were fully grown.
Stay vigilant. There are traps here.
Trigger that thing.
The book is locked tight with no visible keyhole, only an oval recess in the cover's mouth. You try to examine the book, but the longer you stare, the more those piercing amethyst eyes draw you in.
A cursed book? How obvious. Whoever opens it deserves the fate that befalls them.
Curious. Why don't you take a closer look? I'll observe from back here.
With words, Gale. Perhaps oration suits you more than battle.
They're not mutually exclusive. Weave is served best with a dash of eloquence.
Apart from an overgrowth of moss, the well looks unremarkable. Dry stones line the wall. At the bottom, something gleams in the dappled light. The coin disappears into the darkness, landing with a soft clink.
Impressive webbing, though I should probably worry about its creators.
light on my feet.
Ready.
take two.
I've been catching myself smiling more lately. I think that's your fault.
This place is trapped. Weapon blueprints. They call for Sousa bark. If only I knew where to find some.
in battle is remarkable, as is your battle stance itself.
Rathajak, a technique known to few outside Kalir. Shall I teach you?
I'll pass, thank you. I prefer abjuration over acrobatics.
Mm-hmm.